Hi friends, welcome to the new series Angular Hero to Superhero. If you are a beginner trying to learn Angular, there is another series, Angular Zero to Hero, in which I have explained all the basic concepts. You can find the link in the description. In this Angular series, Hero to Superhero, I am focusing on advanced concepts. In this video, I am going to show you the impact of using ActivatedRoute and ActivatedRouteSnapshot. Let's start. I have created an Angular application in which I have created three components, header, home, and user. In header component, I have the links for home, first user, second user, and third user. If you see in the TypeScript component, they are routing to the respective pages. That is what's specified in the routing module also. In home component, I just have a text home. And in user component, I have a text user along with the user ID. Right now, I don't have any code to get the route parameter and display here. That is what I'm going to do now. Let me also show you the app component, where I have only the header and the router outlet. And so, if I preview, we can see this. Let me go to the user component. I can get the route param from the activated route. So let me inject the activated route. And in onInit, I can get the route params from the snapshot of activated route, like this. So from home, if I go to first user, we can see the user ID. And if I come back to home and go to second user, we can see the correct user ID. It seems to be working, but this is not correct. If I am in home route and go to any user route, it will work. But if I am already in an user route and if I move to another user route, it will not work. We can see the route is getting changed, but the route param is not refreshed because we have written this logic in ng-oninit. And oninit will be called only when the component loads. As the user component has already loaded, this code will not be called again. So to address this, instead of using snapshot, we can subscribe to the param map. Like this. Now it will work. So if you want to get the route param only one time, you can use the snapshot method. Otherwise, you can use the subscribe method. Hope you understood. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and support me. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.